Hello friends, today we are going to see about the Mentimeter. So for that we have to enter to the Mentimeter website and then we have to click your presentations. On clicking on to that, we would be leading to a web page where we can create a new presentation. Now we have to click on to the new presentation and then we have to give a name for that presentation. So now I am going to give morning wishes. So that is the theme of my presentation and I am clicking the create presentation option. So now the morning is successfully created. So now it leads to another screen where we can have some templates. So it would take up a tour, but I am skipping on to that and I am clicking on to the multiple choice option. So here in this box I can give the question. So now I am giving how do you want to wish. So that's the question, so that I prefer to give here. So I have given the question. Okay, so then I can give the options for that. So this is the morning wish. So now that can be wished as good morning. So I am giving here as the good morning. And the second option is happy morning. So I am giving the option as happy morning. And the third option is pleasant morning. So in this way I have given three options, and if you want you can add one more also, but I am just showing it. So I have removed. And these are all the three options. Now I am clicking on to the present option. So it has got presented. So to answer to this, you can ask your participants to go to this menti.com and you can ask them to give the code. So now one participant have given as happy morning. So the code is 980565, that is being listed there. So in this way we can get as many as participants wishes. This is one option. And another one we can even share. So we can ask the participants to visit this particular link. So here we are having the link. So or else we can have the presentation sharing also. So after the presentation everyone can see it. So now I am showing the participation option. So now we can copy the link and then you can send through the mail or whatever the thing you were in need of. So that's the concept here in this Mentimeter. So thank you for your support. Thank you so much.